All information about the disease refer to the website 247naturalhealthtricks.com. 5 stages of renal failure. Renal failure goes through 5 stages. Ranges from very mild, stage 1, to complete renal failure, stage 5. Symptoms and complications increase as the stages progress. Below is a summary of 5 stages of renal failure. 1. Stage 1. This stage is very light. You may experience no symptoms and no obvious complications. There will be some damage right at stage 1 of kidney failure to occur. You can still manage and slow down the process by maintaining a healthy lifestyle, such as eating a balanced diet, exercising regularly and not using tobacco products. Need to maintain your weight at an acceptable level. Because when you have diabetes, being overweight and having high blood sugar are dangerous enemies that cause kidney damage. 2. Stage 2. Stage 2 kidney disease is still considered a mild form. But problems like protein in the urine or physical damage to the kidneys will be more obvious. The lifestyles for people with stage 1 and type 2 renal insufficiency are similar. Talk to your doctor about other risk factors, can make the disease progress faster. These include heart disease, inflammation and blood disorders. With these conditions you should speak clearly with your doctor to give the best treatment solution. 3. Stage 3. At this stage kidney disease is moderate. And of course, your kidneys are not working as they should. Stage 3 kidney disease is sometimes divided into 3A and 3B. A blood test to measure the amount of waste in your body helps distinguish between the two. Symptoms become more apparent at this stage, such as swelling in the arms and legs, back pain and often change when urinating. A lifestyle approach can help. Your doctor may also consider medications to treat potential conditions that can speed up failure. 4. Stage 4. Stage 4 kidney disease is moderate to severe. The kidneys don't work well, but you don't have complete kidney failure. Symptoms include complications such as anemia, high blood pressure and bone disease. A healthy lifestyle is still important. Also, your doctor will probably give you treatments designed to slow the damage. 5. Stage 5. In stage 5, your kidneys are near or completely failing, severely damaged. Symptoms of kidney failure include vomiting and nausea, shortness of breath, itchy skin and more. At this stage, your doctor will instruct you to include regular dialysis or a kidney transplant. Regardless of which stage you are at, whether you are on dialysis or even if you are in end-stage renal failure, we have a 100% cure, especially a 2-month free trial to naturally reverse kidney failure without medication. Link in the description. Thank for watching. Good health.